turning me into a weapon for justice, they said. They got their weapon. I got cheated out of my childhood.
I know what that's like.
You do, don't you? You don't have to answer. I read your mind. That's how I knew you weren't going to use Mrs. Waller's weapon on me.
No, I wasn't.
You were going to try and talk me into fixing what I've changed. Before I die.
Yes.
I'm dying very soon. Stay with me. I'm scared.
He sat with her until her time came.